I was always a clumsy child, so when they were introduced to me, I didn't know how I would feel, how I would feel these shoes. I remember when I first saw them as I walked toward the sneakers. Just as I passed by, it was almost as they began to snicker, taunting me, saying it would never be because you don't have any taste, see? You're clumsy. I tripped through life over my steps, so how can I think I can step foot into a 3 or 4 inch stiletto? Oh no, keep on walking. Don't listen to the priest you talking, mocking your ability, discouraging your agility. See, God didn't make me with pride. He made me with humility. He made me to maneuver around the minutia like an athlete with dexterity. He made me to run circles around obstacles and perplexities, and just for added complexities. And because he is who he is,
yes.
He made it to where I am no longer afraid of hills. I am no longer afraid of hills, looking too high to climb, intimidated because they are higher than me, fearful because, remember, I am clumsy. Because my feet have a mind of their own. I am clumsy because my feet have a mind of their own. Invigorated because with Jesus, I don't have to do nothing alone. I remember when I stepped into my first high heel. It was my birthday. I couldn't believe it was real. All these things going on in my mind. Walk slow, don't fall, stay focused. Who these shoes tall? As I began to doubt, I began to lose heart because I began telling myself, Trisha, those heels are going to take you out. You have been a tennis shoe girl, so how in the world exactly? Not in the world. As a matter of fact, see, my confidence does not rely in me. I can climb every hill in my heels, knowing that if I fall, he's the one who heals. Therefore, I am a possibility. When people see these heels, they have no idea of the hills I had to climb to get this fine. It is by God's mercy intertwined with his grace that I have been refined to give me the courage to stand here in this place before him and you, conquer my fear of falling on my face. Because like I said before, I'm clumsy. Praise God, my steps are ordered, and he delights in my ways. I can go on for days in amazement because these hills are heavy fit. But sometimes these hills begin to hurt. When I wound too long, I have to be mindful that I don't have to endure the pain alone, that you, Abba, are strong, and your word is enough to my feet, and I light to my path, so when I do the math, I will be obedient. God is in everything. He wants to be our lives. But we have to do what he did and die to ourselves. He was resurrected in 3 days. We have to be resurrected in him in all our ways. Give up your sin because he died for it all. No matter what you're in, look to the hills for what's coming your help. Sometimes you have to fall in your heels just to humble yourself. Oh!